You have unlocked the Universe Exploration. Now you can click the Details Display button in the lower right corner of the screen to open real-time distribution details of the ore veins.
Thank you.
You built a wireless power tower, which is suitable with long-distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid. You built a storage tank. It is more suitable for storing fluid than the storage. Each storage tank can only store one single type of fluid and can be built vertically. However, once it has been removed, all the stored fluid will be devastated. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
The data shows this is a planet without natural silicone veins. However, you can still obtain some by smelting stone ore. While you still need a massive silicone collection, you need to find a planet rich with silicone veins as soon as possible.